Yes! 11 origin bosses! At once! Oh, this is gonna be crazy. This is gonna be a battle for the ages. What's up, guys? It's King Daddy D-Mac, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. That's right, here on the Poban Evolved Center Map server. Baby, modded. Oh man, so much fun. Guys, thanks for coming and hanging out. As always, guys, thank you. Please remember to show your awesome support by leaving those thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, do not forget to subscribe for the daily Ark awesomeness. Oh, baby. All right, so what's going on today? Well, last episode, we made a bunch of bionics. Yeah, we wrecked everything, even the origin boss. Man, oh man, with the bionic dragon. Super awesome. We made two of them, and we also made two of the bionic gigas. We found out they're not so hot. We also went, we took on all the omegas, got all the super cool harvest beetles. Man, oh man, got tons and tons of stuff, and we finally got the Ark Factory. Well, as I said, today I want to try and make it's probably the best bionic, and I finally got enough materials to do so. Let's see, nope, it's not under bosses, it's under gods. God of the Islands. Let's go ahead and do it. 20,000 metal plus another 2,000 unprocessed metal, 2,000 polymer, 5,000 electronics, and 1,000 black pearls. Insane. Absolutely nuts. This thing better wreck the face of everything. That's all I have to say. For how much it cost? And we've had this before in a past season, and I recall it being the absolute end-all be-all of dinos. So let's hope that's still the case. Oh man, where should we summon this thing? Where should we summon this thing? Oh, it's gonna be so epic. And then today I'd also like to get started on getting a legendary gorilla. Mm-hmm. So that we can finally get a second origin boss now that it costs so much more. Anyway, let's summon this guy. Man! Level 500 is what it comes out to. Holy cow. I can't even fit this whole thing on my screen. Look at that. Look at that face. Bam! Oh man, and look at that. Off the bat, already does 7 million. That's insane. The right click stomp. What do you do? Bam, that same amount. Oh, it's so crazy good. Let's take a look at the base stats. Oh, 54 million health already. And the melee, 500,000% melee. Nutballs. This thing is so cool. So, in any case, let's go get a max XP potion. Let's also hope to God that our wyvern can pick it up, because otherwise it is going to be a very long journey. Oh, a journey I do not want to make. Let's go see. Max XP. And how's our evolution Morgan doing? All right, we're there. We are there. We just need the legendary gorilla tokens. And then we have everything. That's awesome. That is so super cool. All right, max XP. Got it. Let's see if our wyvern can pick it up. Can we? Please, baby, do this. Yes! And it picks it up. Oh, that is so good. All right, I'm going to get it all leveled up. And why don't we take on another origin with it just to kick things... Oh, what the crap? Where'd it go? What are you doing, bro? What are you doing underneath there? You're not supposed to be underneath there. Do you see it just drop through the world like that? What's going on with you, bro? No. Don't do this to me. Don't you do this to me. Come on. Can you follow me up here? Oh man, where'd he go? This is not good. That was a lot of materials. Oh lordy, I think it fell through the world. Wait, no, there it is. There. Come here, buddy. Holy, there it is. Can I scoop? Okay. Thank God. Oh, that would have sucked. That would have sucked. All right, let's... where are you going? It's two nutballs. I can't believe it. All right, well, I'm going to figure this shenanigans out, and I'll see you guys right back. Oh, my God. Man, I'm super peeved. So I ended up mounting it underneath the world, and then I got stuck, and I dismounted it, and it sucked. I couldn't get myself above the world again, and now the legendary wyvern's missing. My green one, my poison one. Man, this just stinks. So we're gonna have to make another one. Bam. Holy crud. Don't follow me. All right. Can we mount you now? Thank you. Jeez. All right, max XP. Oh, and we had a Mastercraft one last time. That stinks. All right, we good? Good Lord. Oh, don't go back under the world. Don't do it. All right, so the last one I did this up to 1 billion, I believe. They're always 500, right? Yeah. Because they get huge health boosts. All right, so we're up to 1 billion health. Crazy. And then the rest I did all in a melee. And then it fell under the world and I couldn't actually check it. All right, so let me get this finished. All right, so max level 735. Insane. All right, come on, buddy. Come on. Don't fall through the world again. And what are we gonna hit for? Bam! 431 million. That's nuts. Holy. All right, so let's go craft up some origins. And I hope it's not the fact that I picked it up with the wyvern that it fell underneath the world, because we're gonna end up doing that again. And then the saddle. Can we make this saddle better? Can we make it better? Should we do some Dragon God stuff to make it better? I don't know. We'll leave him be for now. Let's go. Let's make some origins. Beetles, you need to be able to pick up the beetles. They're a huge pain in the butt. All right, Omegas, evolutionary copy. All right, here we go. Bam, 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 bam. Let's make a whole crud ton of them. All right. Awesome. And are we ready to wreck face with all of our origins? Oh, it's gonna be nuts. It's gonna be so nuts. I wanna get a better saddle. So let me get some of the Dragon God stuff going. Actually, you know what? Forget it. We don't need better saddle. I think with these guys, though, you're not able to take their saddle back off. So, gotta keep that in mind. All right, let's go. Pick you up. Got you. Don't you dare fall through the world again. I'm gonna be so mad at you, Bionic. All right, we got this. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. Let's go over to our crazy island and let's summon this guy up. Yep, and it happened again. Fell through the world. What the crap? Bionic, I'm so mad at you. So I guess he just can't pick it up with the wyvern. I guess this is the deal. Oh, that makes me so peeved. I don't know what we're gonna do. How do we get it unstuck? It's crazy town. So that means we're gonna have to walk it over. Maybe we should just summon it here. I don't know if I can afford another one though. You saw how expensive they were. Oh lordy. All right, we'll be right back. Lordy, lord, lordy. This is not working out to plan. This time we're gonna spawn it in over there and then I'm just not gonna deal with it ever again. This is getting so ungodly expensive. I can't believe I'm doing this again. I just wanna do it so bad. And if it works out, we should be able to leave it. But it's definitely when I pick it up with the Wyvern, it gets, there's something bugged with the Titanosaur. So hopefully we'll get at least a better saddle this time. Oh man, I am so happy while I was waiting for the night to finish. Before summoning in the next one, I went hunting and we finally found Sprite. Come on, Sprite. Oh, I was so sad that I lost you forever. Oh, that would have been so bad. There's definitely something glitched though, and it actually makes it so that once you mount it, you cannot get off. You cannot get through the world either. So, oh, I was so scared that Sprite somehow fell through the world. That would have sucked. Oh, you get your butt over here, buddy. All right, so I'm gonna get everything all settled and we'll meet up once it's daytime. All right, guys, close enough to daytime. Let's do this. Shawammy, Titanosaur, beautiful. All right, and we got an Ascendant this time. Sweet. All right, let's get the max level in there. Remote use item. Nice. I'm gonna get all the stats to the way that we had them. All right, and we are now 735. Beautiful. Let's put on that saddle. Give us that extra armor. Beautiful. And let's summon in the boss. Oh man, I can't wait. I cannot wait. Holy. Let's drag him out over here. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Are you ready for this, bro? What's going on? Look at that. That's weird. Look at that laser. Yes! Let's wreck face. Come on. Bam! Get closer. Bam! Yes! One shot's the origin boss. Oh my god, that's nutballs. That is total nutballs, but he can't harvest them. Holy cow, that is so cool. All right, let's dismount. Ho, what's going on? Dismount. Oh man, look at this. And we get all the gear. Oh, I love it. I love it. Well, you know what, guys? Let's summon all of them. That, it just was a one shot. It didn't even get to hit us. That's crazy town. All right, 11. Yes, 11 origin bosses at once. Oh, this is gonna be crazy. This is gonna be a battle for the ages. Oh, look at this. It's so cool, so hypnotic. Let's go, let's do this. I don't even know if I have to be mounted. If this guy's so good, we could probably just dismount and let him fight it by himself. Yes! Look at them all! Yes! Yes! Oh my god. All right, there's some that got away. Come here, buddy. Get your butts over here. Oh, this is so cheaty. This is absolutely the god of gods. Man, three at a time. It's crazy town. All right, let's get all of our loot. Holy. Come on, let me in. Take all. Oh, origin bosses. You're going to be so easy from now on. Let's go ahead. Let's put on scuba. Take all. Beautiful. Last one. Sharky, you better stay away. Take all. Beautiful. Oh, I love it. So cheaty. All right. Well, that was pretty fun. I'm glad it was definitely worth doing, like spending all that time doing. Absolutely worth it. Oh, man. Let's go, Titanosaur. And I got to get all the loot off of all the rest of the bodies. I think I'm going to grab the Wyvern and harvest them all. and then we can just pick up the bag. Something along those lines. But I'll get what I can from right here. Bam! Come on, next one, next one. Give me the loot. Man, look at all these guys. I'm gonna get stuck in here, I can just tell. Oh, weird. Weird, look at this. Some of the origins are standing up. I thought I killed all of you. That's so weird. Alright, let's see how many more bags we got. We probably got a ton of bags. Oh man. That is awesome. Alright, here we go. Another origin. Nice, nice, nice. Another one. So we should have like 11, I think 12. Once we're done, is that how many we did? Alright, let's see if we can find any more bags. There's gotta be more bags. Gotta be. Let's see if you picked up any. Yep, we got all that on you. Awesome. We gotta get some food for him. I think. I don't know what those guys eat. Do the bionics eat? Alright, and let's get these other guys in the water. That is super weird. It's like they come back to life. Alright, any more bags? I think we got them all. It looks like we got them all. Let's see what we end up with. 9. So we know we should have a few more. Should be a few more bags. I'm gonna keep hunting. Alright guys, couldn't find any more bags, but I think we manned out pretty well. Got all the costumes, which is sweet. And 9 of the little circuits. What are they called? Origin elements. Oh, that is awesome. Alright, so let's throw this on the wyvern. Bam, bam, bam. There's something else cool I came across that we do need, that we are in need of. I believe it was right around here for today. And these guys, they're super hard to find. I look and I don't see too many of them, but this is an Alpha Giga, which we need, I believe, to get the legendary gorilla. So why don't we take this guy over by our base, get him knocked out. Let's see, here's our little tamey tame island. Bada bing. Sweet. Oh man, you're fast. You're a fast one. All right, come on over here. Oh, land. Half the battle is just landing. All right, we got this. I hope. Bam, got you, foo. All right, let's get it tamed up. As well as get that DNA. Yeah, see, you can do all the different upgrades. So we want to turn it into, thank you, accept. No, I believe this is the one we want to turn it into. No, or we have to do it into a prime giga for, I don't know. This I'm unsure of. I'm gonna go look it up again, but we should be good. Sweet! Alpha Giga. Yes! Alright, buddy. Let's get back to the base. Alright, guys. Back at the base. And you know what? Since we got all those elements, origin elements, so easily, why don't we go ahead and... Should we clone the dinos? I don't know if we should do it from here. Let's do it from here. From Alpha Giga. So use item. Oop. Use item. Set it down. Let's put the Giga on top of it. Go E. All right, come on, buddy. Move your butt over here. Instead of having to hunt for more of these, just so that we can try this out at the same time, let's go ahead and clone them. All right, so it's the closest dino to us right now. And it says put in two of those. All right. Cloning. Cloning is processing. Let's go, baby. Actually, you know what? We should have done it from the next stage. Well, whatever. We'll do it from here. Yes. I don't want to look at your butt. Nice. We got another one. Except. Oh, sweet. And look at this. 671. And that's at its starting level. Oh, that's cool. And we get the DNA from it too. Oh, amazing. Amazing. All right. Let's go ahead. Let's throw a saddle on this guy so we can move him. Awesome. Oh man, I'm so caught up right now. Back up. Get off the cloning machine. Man, Giga. You pain in the butt. Seriously. All right, they're all moved. Now let's take this new one and let's upgrade this new one. And let's see, I believe we want the Lord. So that is gonna be a Mantis, a Rax, and then what else was it? Power Crystal, a Harvest Crystal, an Alpha Heart. There we go. All right, so now that one's upgrading. Oh, that's so cool that it gives you the extra DNA also. All right, let's get all these guys moved out of the way. Let's go, baby. We're gonna get a second origin today for sure. I didn't think it was gonna happen, but we definitely gonna get it. Oh man. It is getting way too congested here. I'm a tuna can again. Man, D-Mac, why you always turn into a tuna can at your base? Nice. Nice. All right, now you, buddy, how do you upgrade? Sweet, so we can get all the legendary ones right from here. Oh, perfect, and that's not that expensive either. All right, well, we got all that stuff. Why don't we get this guy then duplicated? Let's move the Giga over. Tell you to unfollow. Get you up on the duplication pad. Sweet. Let's get your level up. Oop. All right, you're the closest one. Oh, no, where are you going? Where are you going? What are you doing? Oh, hopefully that was the closest. I'm pretty sure it was. He's just moving out of the way. He was our closest dino. Better be. All right, cloning, processing. Yes! 669, so same exact level. That's cool. Let's see, did we get same exact stuff? Now I wonder if we just, I'm gonna upgrade one and see if we can just clone. See, we need it to be a different type of gorilla though, or a different type of thing. So anyway, 1, 2, 3. Let's also get the metal. All right, that should be enough. All right, let's duplicate him one more time. So we're gonna have to get two more origin elements. One, two. All right, cloning closest dino. Yes. All right, we got our three different apes, another 669, so didn't get a better level, but that's fine. Let's go ahead, upgrade you. You'll need the power one. So 300 metal, a core, and toxic blood. All right, who's got toxic blood? All right, here we go. We just need 300 metal. So let's take half of that. Bam. So there's our power. Sweet. This one will be our poison. Sweet. Let's just go get the metal. And we should be good. Please tell me you have enough metal in here. You know where I'll have metal? Right in here. Alright. So those two are evolving. And the final one is right here. 300. There. There. Speed. Beautiful. Alright, we got all three of them. And these we're just doing for the tokens. Yes! Power. Alright, give me your token. Nice. Poison. Sweet. Give me your token. Oh no, they stack. What the? So you don't need a different type. I thought it said you needed one of each type. Nice. All right, does it actually have a type in there before I take it? No, it's just a legendary gorilla token. This is weird. Why did it say I needed all three? It did, right? No, I guess it didn't. You just need any three. It doesn't matter. All right, well, good to know. So let's get the Alpha Species X. Let's get our other tokens. That's right, I keep our tokens in here because I think that, I guess they don't have timers anymore. They definitely used to have timers. Definitely used to be a thing. All right, let's go ahead. Let's make a, can I hold all 100? Perfect. 100 Alpha Species X. Awesome. Is that everything to get our next origin? Oh, the lag. All right, token, origin element, bam. All right, there's our next origin boss. I wonder if I can duplicate this guy, Morgan. I wonder if that's a thing. It's a little difficult because you can't ride him, so I don't know. Well, we definitely can try that out. But this is sweet, and we got all the elemental Megapithecus. We're going to need a better level one, of course, and I think we're lagged out right now. All right, here we go, origin boss. You got this, bro. And it should be level 900. Nice! Got our second origin boss. See? There you go, 900. Just like I told you. Alright, let's change this guy to neutral. Sweet! We got him! Oh, it's so beauteous. We have two origin bosses now. Awesome. And let's check out, let's give him some food. Let's check out what the different costumes look like on them. So I think we already had a red costume. Yep, there we go. Red. Gorgeous. Let's see. We've seen the purple before, but let's just go through them all again. Purple. Awesome. Let's see. Next. Orange. I like that orange one. I think that's pretty cool looking. I think that's cool. All right. Green. I don't know if I've seen green yet. Yeah, we have a green one. There's the green. Beauteous. And this one we have not seen yet. White. Ooh, look at the white. Look at the white. Gorgeous. Blue, which is the one next to us. And then red again. Sweet. Well, I dig this, guys. I totally dig this. I think this one is gonna be a green one. Herbal, red, white, green. All right. Green. Beautiful. Oh, you ferocious. So that's pretty nuts trying to get this guy. The health does seem higher though on it. See, 348. That's not bad. Let's do maybe a few health boosts. It's pretty massive health boosts. All right, I think that'll be good enough. So that's at 500 million. We could go all the way up to the total billion, but I think I want to put all the rest because we did a lot of speed into our last one, which I don't think it needs. So why don't we put the rest into melee? All right, max level. Beautiful. Let's see what he hits for. Come on, buddy. Come on over here. I still wish there was a saddle. Oh man, 11 million. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Hits for so much more than our other one. Nice. All right, well, we done did it. We got all the elemental gorillas. We're definitely gonna wanna go hunting out for a better level of them. But I think that's cool for today. We got to try out the Bionic Titanosaur, which is a total god, one shots the origin boss. It's so nutballs. Thank God we don't have to go up against one of those by ourselves. We got everything. We did awesome, guys. So please, please, please do remember, show your support, leave those thumbs up. That's right, baby. Help me out with any of those tips and tricks in the comments. If you're new to the channel, do not forget to subscribe. And as always, till next time, peace out.